I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share of bad kicks in my bed, but I got through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions, we are the champions. No time for losing, 'cause we are the champions of the world. I've taken my vows, curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose.
My kid was 13 years old. He's from Vermont, and he had polycystic kidney disease, so he had to go through a transplant. You know, he was a pretty normal, everyday kid, you know, liked video games, liked sports, but the one thing that makes him unique is that he actually enjoys giving to charity, and one of the reasons why he enjoys it is not just to help people out, but he likes meeting people in the process, so, which is the truth, you know, you meet a lot of great people doing charity, so it's always a good thing.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Spray bomb it?
Spray bomb. Bombing it.
I think that's so cool.
Right.
And then you, I love your projects every year too. Very cool. And the 7 years, I mean, you're very young still. And so
yes.
To think that you've been here doing this for 7 years, that is, it just shows how much you are part of the program. So.
Yes, I started doing this my sophomore year of high school. And now on to college and bigger and better things.
Yay! And look at, she's totally rocked that t-shirt too.
Indeed.
Craig and Julie, what made you do it? What made you turn?
Because Julie said, how come you're not peeing? And I said, because.
What's that, sir?
They're asking,
we're asking
why.
What made him turn? What made it happen? What made him get behind the board?
And I told him it was you. You said, how come I haven't painted anything yet?
So it was peer pressure. All right. So, and I was saying it was very interesting that he didn't pick like a small project. He picked this very beautiful, very dainty project that he's doing over there. It's like amazing, all the detail work. It's beautiful.